Hello everyone, welcome to the series of mathematics lessons. This is a continuation of the previous lecture. Forming 3-digit numbers with given 3 digits. Now let us see what it means. Think of any 3-digit number. Let me think. 4, 1, 3. Alright, I have done so. Now use this number to form 2 more 3-digit numbers. Using these 3 numbers, form 2 more 3-digit number. Let me think of 3, 1, 4 and 1, 4, 3. Yes, I created 2 more 3-digit numbers using these 3 digits. Divide the resulting number by 37. There will be no remainder. Now let us check this hypothesis. Now let us check this statement whether it is true or not. Let 2, 3, 7 be 3-digit number. Now let us make 2 more 3-digit number. 2, 3, 7 is one number. 7, 2, 3 is other number formed using these 3 digits. And one more number is 3, 7, 2. Let's add these 3 numbers. 7 plus 3 is equal to 10. 10 plus 2 is equal to 12. So put 10 carry to 10's place. Write the remaining 1's place, which is equal to 2. 30 plus 20 plus 70 is equal to 120 plus the carry 10, which is equal to 130. Put 100 carry to 100's place. Write the remaining 10's place number, which is equal to 33. Now 700 plus 300 plus 200, which is equal to 1200, plus 100, which is equal to 1300. Right? 1300. 13. So the sum of these 3 numbers is 1332. Divide 1332 by 37. We won't get a remainder. Letters for digits. In this section, let us see puzzles in which letters take the place of digits in an arithmetic sum, and the problem is to find out which letter represents which digit. It's like cracking a code. For the sake of discussion, we stick to problems only related to addition and multiplication. Here are two rules we need to follow while solving or creating the such puzzles. Each letter in the puzzle must stand for one digit. Let us take A as a digit, and you can only assign a single digit number like 1 or 0 or 9. We can only assign single digit for each letter. The first digit of a number cannot be equal to 0. Let's say a number A, B, C, 3-digit number. First digit cannot be equal to 0. For example, 63. We cannot write, for 3-digit number, we cannot write 63 as 0, 6, 3. In case of 4-digit number, we cannot write 63 as 0, 0, 6, 3. Even though these two are valid, for designing these puzzles, this is not valid. First digit of any number cannot be 0. Now let us see example 1. Find Q in the addition. The first number is a 3-digit number, and the second number is also a 3-digit number. The sum of these two 3-digit numbers is one more 3-digit number. 31Q plus 1Q3 is equal to 501. Then we will get sum 1 in 1's place when we add two numbers. We have given with one number. The one number is 3. We need to find out the remaining number. What should I replace 2Q to make the sum as 1 in 1's place? Let me try with 4. 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. 4 plus 3 is not equal to 1, so we cannot take q as 4. Now let me take q is equal to 6. 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. Again, 6 plus 3 is not equal to 1. Let me take q is equal to 8. 8 plus 3 is equal to 11. We can take carry to the tens place, remaining is 1. Yes, q works. Now let us verify whether q works for this position as well. So 1 plus 8 in tens place. 1 plus 8 in tens place is equal to 9 in tens place, plus 10 is equal to 100. Add carry to hundreds place. So we are remaining with 0. Yes, the value of q is 8 for this addition. Now let us take multiplication example. Before proceeding to the solution, let us see what is the value of a. A plus a plus a is equal to a. We are just concentrating on ones place. For what value of a, the sum is a. Either, now we will try with plugging the value a is equal to 0. 0 plus 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. Yes. When a is equal to 0, this condition holds. When a is equal to 5, 5 plus 5 plus 5 is equal to 15. We are putting carry 10 to the tens place. So the remaining is 5. So in the ones place, we are remaining with 5 when we add these three numbers. So for this condition, only these two values works, a is equal to 0 or a is equal to 5. Now coming back to the solution, a and b, whose values are to be found? Since the ones digit of 3 times a is a, we can see ones place is a. So the value must be either 5 or 0. So we are done with one part. Either value of a is 0 or the value of a is 5. Now we will concentrate on b. We are almost done with a. Now we are concentrating on b. We will take trial and error method. If b is equal to 1. BA times B3 would be at most 19 times 19. Let B is equal to 1. Let the other number be 0 to 9. We will take the maximum number 9. Even if we take the maximum number 9, the value would be at most 19 times 19. It would be at most equal to 361. 19 times 19 is equal to 361, but the product is more than 361, it is greater than 570, but what we got is 361. When value of b is equal to 1, the condition doesn't satisfy, so we will discard the condition b is equal to 1. Now let us take b is equal to 3. BA times B3 would be more than 30 times 30. Replacing B is equal to 3, let other number be anything. Even if we take the smallest number, 0, 30 times 30 is equal to 900, which clearly is greater than 57 some number. 900 is greater than this. So we are discarding the possibility b is equal to 3. Okay, fine. Now let us take b is equal to 2. The multiplication is either 20 times 23 or 25 times 23. We are just replacing the value of b. For a, we have two possibilities, either it could be 0 or it could be 5. Now we assumed the value of b is 2. So 20 times 23 This is one possibility. We are replacing the value of P and A. Assuming A is equal to 0. B is 2, A is 0. 20 times B is 2 and remaining is 3. 23. 20 times 23. Or this is when we assume A is equal to 0. Now let us assume A is equal to 5. We have taken value of B is 2. So 2 is 5 times B is 2 and remaining is 3. 25 times 23. There are only two possibilities now. When we calculate these two numbers, we will get 460. 20 times 23 is equal to 460. Now, this is not the case. Because the product is 57, greater than 570 to be precise. And there is one more possibility, 25 times 23. We can accept this answer. The product of these two numbers is 570 or greater. And we also got the satisfactory answer. Since A has only two options, either A could be 0 or A could be 5, the first case is discarded. Second case is true. So the value of A is equal to 5 and the value of B is equal to 2. The content of this recording is borrowed from Karnataka Textbook Society Bangalore under Fair Usage Policy. This video is presented by Avari Technologies. Please do hit subscribe button to get more content. Thank you.